Hi everybody, I am Nacho or Bilal Kun if you prefer my artist's name. I am from Spain and I am 26 years old. I am an amateur drummer and a drum teacher. I've played drums since I was 15 years old. I started with some friends just for fun. We covered Metallica songs and this style of music basically. After that, 1 year later, I think, I was contacted by a band to play with them. Before becoming the band's drummer, I was their fan, so it was amazing for me. From that moment, the magic world of these musical recordings began for me. I was starting to feel like a musician. Well, I was playing for 2 years in Midnight Rebel, which was a folk rock band, until I had to move to other city, Salamanca. In Salamanca, I had to change to play a lot of metal music. For example, in Sub Love, which was a thrash metal band, Northern Light, which was a black metal band, or my current band, Narcada. Which is a punk rock music, but with some metal drums. Also in Salamanca, I was able to work as an independent musician, playing concerts with an orchestra, a tribute band, and recording some songs for local artists. So currently I am in two bands, Narcada and Ceniza, which is folk rock too. And I am also trying to make my own one man band, called Enfium, which has a metal music album, called A Journey to Darkness. Well, I play with Collision Drumsticks. I have there, and I play with 7A, with 7A here and 5A here. 7A, I use 7A to practice at home with my pad. 5A to use with my drum. The thing I love about my Collision Drumsticks are that they are very very comfortable. Like, in addition, they are very strong, which makes them very useful, as you can use them for a long period of time without any problem, without any trouble. That's the dream of any drummer. Well, finally, with my Collision Drumsticks, I'll play a song from a Swedish melodic death metal band called Insomnium. Well, the song's name is While We Sleep, from the album Shadows of the Dying Sun. It's quite a straightforward song to play, but I love the changes it has and the double pedal in the gig. Well, I hope you enjoy it.